Hello, YouTube. Give me a second. Hello, YouTube. And today I'm playing this. If you saw, I already won third place right now. We were doing freestyle. So I just dressed up like I'm going to like a little like PJ party. These bangs and hair is amazing. Because I usually wear glasses when so my bangs are up high. But now these cover my eyes where they're supposed to be. So that's way better. So mostly I'm just dressing up millions of times. So yeah. Let's see. We have... Who do we have here? I don't know. This person. White Queen, whoever this is. She is amazing. Because I voted for her. Oh, also her. She's amazing. Their outfits were real cute. So basically, I'm just doing this. I like my frog hat with this. Also, I got third place. Oh, I need a torch out. It's dark out. I'm just dressing up probably for about an hour, probably. If I'm sure, I think I have my mic on. If I don't, this is the night. I'm going to have to make this video all over again. Okay. Let's see. Also, Unicorn is not in this video with me. Just saying so you guys don't question where Unicorn is. I look so cute with my little elf bootsies and, oh, look at me. If it was someone from Santa's workshop or something, I would totally make an elf. So I have elf bootsies, I have an elf hat. Wait, I could use an elf hat for Ennard. That'd be amazing. I already tried to make Michael Afton as a girl in this game. Because I can't make boys. I don't have the supplies. But I do like wearing boy hair with very cute girly clothes. Because the short hair is amazing. And we have 1 minute until the thing. So I'll see you then. Just give me 1 second. It's 30 seconds away until the next pageant. I want to turn sound up because I'm going to. If I knew who this was, I totally. Wait. Madison! Okay. Madison, let's find Madison. Right here. She is nice. Go follow her. So, yes, I'm giving her a shout out, kind of. Okay, and who else do I want to? Oh my, I can't do anyone else. Whoever I vote for, because their outfit looks cute, I'm totally giving them a shout. Vampire versus werewolf. I could make a wolf, but I also could make a vampire. Ugh. I might get a vampire. Oh, wait, it would be amazing with a little knife from Halloween event, but I wasn't able to get that. Now let's go to wearing, and take everything off, including my hair, because vampires don't have that type of hair. Why is my hair like this? Is it because I changed my hair? Okay, let's go to short hair. Short. What would a vampire hair look like? Oh, this is amazing. Now let's go to black. Oh, this hair. Move. Oh my. That's amazing. Yeah, this looks good. You always need some color. So, yeah. Now let's go get some heels. And let's turn them into black. And then shorts, purple. Because purple and black go together, right? Am I correct? There we go. And I think the shorts look good. Now let's go here to torso. And it should be right here. Actually, it's not in torso. I'm going to show all. Now let's go and find this thing. Okay, it should be up here. So, oh, here it is. Yep, this to look good. We just need it dark with some purple. Now right there, that looks amazing. Now I'll go to outfits. We need some black. What happens to some red?